When I was over studying with Daizan Roshi in Japan, one of the things he was very concerned about was how Zen practice can become kind of lifeless and formalized. Zen Master Hakuin talked a lot about Shi Zen, dead Zen. So I want to introduce you to Nakahara Nantembo, the archetypal Zen master of power. Nantembo was particularly concerned with things getting a little bit dead, a little bit sleepy. So Daizan Roshi, he taught me a way of practicing to very powerfully energize the system. This not only has tremendous benefits in terms of taking things deeper spiritually, but also is very empowering in terms of one's presence within life. We've made a DVD which kind of gives you a kind of a step-by-step process to access this inner power, this inner strength, together with a lot of background about Nantembo, about the way that this practice has been used and so on, so that you can actually access this, so that you can make your practice truly alive, truly empowered. And I think when you can do that, that's good for you and it's good for the people around you.